Dubai Safari Park is the newest attraction in Dubai, and is home to more than 3,000 animals with even more to come. Replacing Dubai Zoo and its 1,000 animals, Dubai Safari Park is sprawled across 119 hectares. The animal sanctuary aims to provide a recreational and educational attraction for local and foreign animal species. Some of the animals have been donated from other zoos, or rescued for rehabilitation. You'll find several exhibits distributed across different villages, which you can travel between via solar-powered vehicles. These villages include the Arabian, Asian, African, and Safari Village. In addition to these main attractions is a children's zoo, entrance plaza, Al Wadi and service areas. Dubai Safari Park aims to be an eco-friendly attraction, mainly using solar energy. The irrigation system for water recycling, waste disposable and waste recycling is also run by a sustainable system.